Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Tanduk Thanguyan was born on the 30th of October 1983 and died on the 5th of June 2018. He was a Vietnamese-Australian citizen. He was convicted in Indonesia for drug trafficking as a member of the Bali Nine. In 2005, Nguyen was arrested in a room at the Melasti Hotel in Kitat together with three others. Police uncovered 334 grams 11.8 ounces of heroin in a suitcase in the room. After a criminal trial, on 15 February 2006 Nguyen was sentenced to life imprisonment. His appeal to the Indonesian Supreme Court to have the sentence reduced suffered a shock when the Supreme Court imposed the death penalty on 6 September 2006. A subsequent appeal to the Indonesian Supreme Court, following a full confession by Nguyen of his role in the plan to import heroin from Bali to Australia, resulted in the original sentence of life imprisonment being reinstated. Some media reports claimed Nguyen was believed to be a financier of the smuggling plan. Arriving in Bali on or about 8 April 2005, Russian Tsugaj met alleged co-ringleaders Mia and Sukumaran and Andrew Chan at the Hard Rock Hotel, and also Rennie Lawrence and Martin Stevens. On 14 April, Norman, Siyi Chen, Lawrence and Stevens checked into a Didame hotel in Bali, with Nguyen arriving in the same hotel 2 days later. In the evening of Sunday 17 April, acting like tourists, Nguyen, Norman, and Chen checked into the Melasti Hotel. Mia and Sukumaran, who was also with them, with his bags, left them with the others as he decided to go to the Hard Rock Hotel complex. He died at 34 years old.